Good morning, children. Welcome back to our mental math class. So open page number 33. Exercise 29, subtraction, and exercise 30, addition. Okay, children. First, you have to mention the date on the top. Fill in the boxes. Let us count first. Here you see some birds. How many birds? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Then minus 1 is equal. So we will write here first 9. Minus 1. How many are left? Count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we will write here 8. 8 is the correct answer. Now, number 2. How many chocolates are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 minus 1. 1 chocolate. Is equal 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we will write here 5. In this manner, you should complete the remaining exercise. Come to the next addition. Fill in the box. Now, 1. How many trees are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we will write here 8. Now this is addition sign. So add 1. Now how many total trees are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So answer is 9. Okay. Come to the next, how many toys here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 plus 1. How many total? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, children, in this manner you should complete the exercise 29 and 30 in your mental math book. This is all for today. Thank you.